One day, after 3,000 years of waiting, a raindrop rose from the sea. It flew across the sky for miles, among other similar raindrops. But this one would not fall unnoticed or trickle into insignificance. This raindrop came to you. And you were ready for it. To know what's coming, check the BBC weather app.